Janie Sparks, and I'm in third grade, and my talent is dancing.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling, when we're in our zone.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes up off it. Moving so phenomenally. Be my life the way we rock it. Don't stop it.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm proud to introduce Jordan the Magician.
did he do that?
Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, your soul peace, Western Oklahoma, Jackson Opinion. It's the best of the 50 nifty United States from 13 original colonies. Start 'em, scout 'em, tell all about 'em, one by one to give 'em a take to every state in the good old U.S.
I strutted up to the dance floor and I took off my earrings. I did a kick into a split and showed him what he was missing. Like,
do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention?
Follow me home. If you dare to, where to lead you? Should I take chances? And no one takes chances on me. So I watch from the dark, wait for my life to start. No beauty in my memories. All that I wanted was to be wanted. Too young to wander on the streets alone and haunted. We're into nothing. At least you have something, something to cling to. Visions of dazzling rooms will never get into. And the memories are lost long ago. But at least you have beautiful ghosts. Perilous night. Their voices calling, a flicker of light before the dawning. How did the wild ones, containing the fear within me, if I called out my friends, will I be broken again? Is this hope just a mystical dream? To be wanted, too young to wander London streets, long and haunted, born into nothing. At least I have something, something to cling to. Visions of dazzling rooms I'll never get. So a dance of these beautiful ghosts, and the memories are lost long ago. So I'll dance with these beautiful.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Maria, gratia plena, Maria, gratia plena. Dominus tecum, benedicta tu et mulieribus, et benedictus, benedictus fructus ventris tui.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I've died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I've loved you for a thousand years. I loved you for a thousand more. Time stands still, beauty in all she is. I will be brave, I will not let anything take away what's standing in front of me. Every breath, every hour has come to this. One step closer. I've died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I loved you for a thousand years. I loved you for a thousand more. All along I believe I will find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I've loved you for a thousand years. I loved you for a thousand
He came to me, he sleeps in place. The dark that calls for me and takes my place. And do I pant again for his beauty? feel once again, you see. Give me a pet. My floof is over you, and somber yet. And though you don't always give me a treat, the first on the opera is
to my 2 minute, one person, one dog version of Beauty and the Beast. Timer's ready? Charlie, ready? And go. Lights up on a provincial town in France. Hey, look, it's Belle. She's so pretty, but she's so peculiar. I hate this place. I only like books. Get me out of this town. Oh, look, it is my daughter Belle. Papa, why don't I fit in this place? It is because you can read and no one else in this town can read. That makes sense. I'm off to wander in the woods with a ridiculous invention. Isn't that dangerous? What could hurt me besides a pack of wolves and an enchanted monster living under a curse in a castle? Oh no! It's an enchanted monster living under a curse in a castle! Skipping forward. Gaston comes in and he's like, I eat a lot of eggs. Marry me, Belle. And she's like, heck no, you're stupid. And then somehow she realizes that her father is captured, so she wanders into the forest. Oh, I think I'll wander in this forest. Grr! Grr, you stupid wolves! Charlie, you fainted. You fainted, Charlie. I've never seen someone so beautiful before. I hope she can learn to look past outward appearances, since I obviously can't. Please, I'll love you forever. I know I'm hideous. Learn to look past my outward appearance, please. And the beast is like, don't leave my castle, ever, even though Belle really wants to escape, so we... you like books, right? I have a bunch of books. See, yeah, you can read them. Be our guest. Look, she loves me for treats. It's working. Oh, true love at last. This is basically Stockholm Syndrome, but I love you too. Kiss me. Mwah. And then, now, I'm an extremely attractive man, since you've learned to look past outward appearances. Happy ending.
For those of you just tuning in now, we've got a barn burner. The Libertyville Monarchs, led by the all-conference Tash Johnson, are down by 2 to the Motorville Motorheads. It has been a stunning display of athleticism from Johnson, who has scored a season-high 87 points, grabbed 42 rebounds, and recorded 27 blocks. I've never seen anything like it. I haven't seen anything like it either, Dave. We are witnessing the birth of a new basketball goddess. This is like the first time I saw LeBron James, except so much better than that. She's already the best basketball player that has ever lived, or ever will live, or will ever live in an alternate dimension. And here we go. Johnson inbounds to Johnson. She spins. Oh, gee, the moves. The moves are ridiculous. The ball handling on display is magical. It's so magical. She goes through the legs, and then through the legs, and then over the head of the defender. She launches from long distance, just off the rim. She grabs the rebounds, puts it up again, grabs the rebound again. No one can stop her. The clock is ticking down. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. One half. Ow. Ember, that's a foul. We're just going to have to assume she makes the free throw. The crowd goes wild. The Monarchs have won. They're storming the court.
stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping. Folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
From now, we'll all be gone. All our friends will move away, and they're going to better places. But our friends will be gone away.
Rivers till I reach you. buried in Venice, hidden beneath our So this is where the magic happens. If magic is unloading a heaping pile of stress on kids and scarring them for life to where every waking moment is full of anxiety and the dark unknown that is slowly creeping up on them and tortures them like a hot pocket that's too cold in the middle, even though you microwaved it at the prescribed time of 3 minutes 20 seconds, so now you have to eat a lukewarm pocket that has cold meatballs in it, and one meal that you looked forward to for the day is ruined, and you have to wait until tomorrow. It's lunch for satisfaction. Bazinga!
Good morning, Compton.
Bazinga.
What's that, Mason?
The ceiling. Bazinga.
Mason, you must be lactose, because I find you intolerant.
Ha. Huh. Joke's on you. I don't eat cheese.
Wait, guys, Bazinga. Cheese is so good. It's literally the only thing I eat.
Mason, it's too early for this. Do you even know what time it is?
Time for you to watch Bazinga.
I like to carry a Bible around in my lunchbox for the days that Mason gets a little off the rails. Today just might be one of those days.
So Mason.
Sorry, I don't talk to nerds.
Bazinga.
You bring your Star Wars lunchbox to school one time.
That's so rude, Mason.
So is your face.
Bazinga.
This literally happens every day here.
It's so annoying. I just want to go home.
Can y'all be quiet? Some people have work to do.
No.
Look, I only come here for the free lunches, but this?
Bazinga!
You know there aren't free lunches, right?
Wait, what?
That's an awfully hot coffee pot.
You say that every Wednesday, G-Money. It's not funny.
You're right. That wasn't funny. But your face is bazinga.
Mason, you're just trapped in a corner and laughing out.
I thought we were a family, but it turns out nobody loves me and I am alone. I am like the hot pocket that is cold on the inside and warm on the outside. I try my best to be happy and inviting, but I am a cold, heartless man on the inside. Life is a cruel journey with a bitter end, and I am but a passenger on this cruel ride. When will it end? I ask myself this question periodically through the day. Will I ever find the love I so desire? I want to be complete, and I want to be loved by all. But my own inability to reach out and ask for help is what's holding me back. Can an old dog learn new tricks? No, because he's old and stupid. Bazinga.
It's all right, Mason.
We're here for you, Mason.
Maybe an old dog can't learn new tricks.
Bazinga!
You can't stop me now.